Is the eye care day. I will discuss how you can treat your eye in a very simple manner. You can see my palm. This is left eye. You can see my right hand palm. This is also right eye. Now I am having these four colors. One is the yellow color, one is the green color, one is the brown color, and one is the black color. All these eye has the this eye has four directions, four angles. One side you will find the black color, other side you will find the brown color, upper is green color, now under that eye is yellow color. It means these are the four energy which is controlling my eye. If there is a less wind, we can increase by putting the green color. If by water discharge from this side, then I can put the black color. If dryness energy is excess in this side, then I can put the brown color. Or here humidity excess, then I can put the green yellow color. And you can also see in the chart how this eyes are plotted. You can see in this chart, this eyes are plotted as per the Sujog correspondence system. In the Sujog, our both the palms has eye correspondence. So these eye correspondence can very easily be treated with the help of the colors. For more information, you visit my website, AIHR Integrative Health. Thank you so much.